Welcome back to the Hiwin Servo Motor tutorial series. In this video, I'm going to show you how to control the motor with API library. Let's understand what are the benefits. First reason is cost saving due to no external controller. Next, you can control the motor up to 32 axes in one graphical user interface. Before we can dive into the software, make sure we do have the correct type of the driver. Connect a LAN cable between the PC and the driver. Multi-drop or DC chain the LAN cable if you have more than one axis to control. But in this example, we only have one slave. For the software, we need a Windows-based PC, either Windows XP, Windows 7 or Windows 10. Install Thunder and WinPCAP 4.1.3. You can refer to tutorial 1 for basic setup, and I'm going to show you how to update the unit settings. Open up Thunder, go to Settings, Display Unit Setting. Update 1 revolution equals to the encoder count. Save it and reset the driver. Download the API library from Hiwin Microsystem website. Copy libraries into two directories. The first one is Thunder and the second one is your build bin file. As I'm using 64-bit for my build, you can choose the library depending on your requirement. Let's connect up and test run. For the first time, we need to select interface. Select Setup, EtherCAT, choose your network card. Once it is connected, perform homing. Point to point to 3600 degrees. Back to 0 degrees. Stop debugging. You can check on the code to develop your own graphical user interface. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.